So that's Ouroboros. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
When Jill said Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if he cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used a serum labeled PG67AW.
PG67AW?
I'm going to try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, and in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
Around in that without getting shot down. Oh, God.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Jill said.
Looks that way. Things are worse than I thought. We have to stop him here and now.
Warning, fire detected in the engine room. Warning, sealing off area with primary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Warning, sealing off area with secondary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately.
Thank you.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
You grab it.
Roger.
Opening secondary bulkhead. Please maintain a safe distance from the bulkhead.
Take it.
Okay.
Thank you.
back and come up with a plan.
Thank you.
Grab it.
Okay. I owe you one. Thanks, partner.
Can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear ya. Don't let your guard down for a second.
Your plans are finished, Wesker!
There's no way out this time!
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me.
By unleashing Ouroboros.
Every day, humans come one step closer to self-destruction. I'm not destroying the world. I'm saving it.
This guy's lost it.
This may be our only chance.
Do it.
Ah! Things are really getting interesting now, eh, Chris? Do you actually think you can defeat me?
Either way, I'm not gonna stop until I'm dead.
Well then, I'll just have to kill you quickly.
I'll see you dead!
There's no point.
You need to be careful.
You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Has it never occurred? Then there's a plan. One else.
I owe you one.
Just so much charm. So now, I have to settle.
Grab it.
And with Ouroboros, I can finally accomplish this.
Here you go.
Ugh.
You're finished! Ah, there you are! You can't hide forever! Found you! There's no point in hiding. You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Shoot it! Inject him!
Sheva!
I'll get a rocket!
Chosen by Ouroboros, only those fit for survival will be allowed to carry their genes into a new age.
And let me guess, you're the one that's gonna rule this new age, right?
Just accept your fate.
Do it now! Give him the shot!
Did it work?
I think so.
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. The world will be infected. A new Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Another one of Umbrella's leftovers.
You knew what we had to do.
All right, I'll go for the override lever. Cover me.